So they hit upon this idea of ever-present past, which then seemed to kind of give it a bit more significance, you know, about my past, never being able to escape it, and then from, say, the Beatle days, because people often ask me that, you know, are you always aware of having to do more or do something different from what the music? But then it kind of got into when I was a kid, and that far back, and that, you know, element of my past. So then, I think it got general to apply to anyone. We've all got an ever-present past in some way or another.
I've got too much on my plate. Don't have no time to be a decent lover. I hope it isn't too late. Searching for the time that has gone.
The whole idea came from the fact that if I'm at a club or at a party, I like to dance. And in my mind, I think I'm the greatest dancer ever. Fred Astaire mixed with just the greatest dancer ever. And but then you see some film of you and you think, maybe not quite the greatest dancer ever. Anyway, but it feels good. So the video sprung from the idea of me doing that and then asking some dancers to learn my moves, which I knew would be quite difficult for them, but it would then make me look like I was dancing in perfect sync with them, even though it would be actually the other way around. I can't really do the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Yeah.
I'll forget, you know, I'll do 1, 2, 3. I tried it in the past, I've been on a TV show and said, okay boys, you know, come on, that'll be good.
Yeah.
Oh no, just you go to pieces. Because you guys can do it and still have an attitude. For me, I'm just 3, 4, 1. So, you know, it can't be me.
Okay, camera back to first position then, please, guys. I would enjoy it with the
games that they were playing. So then it was like, well, how are we going to do this? Are they going to be really sort of sexy, overtly sexy? There was at one point, there was going to be like fishnet stockings and bras and everything. But we started to think that that might be a little bit kind of over the top, a bit cheap, and also make them sort of look like strippers, which isn't the feel of the song. So we wanted to get a bit more elegant. So then we thought, well, trousers, sort of a suit would be exciting. And then instead of the bra thing, more of a fashion look, just a sort of open front. We have fun.